Hi, my name is Jesse Gunn, and welcome to Food Rocks. And today we're going to be making squash soup. And our soup is going to be consisting of butternut squash and kibachi melon squash. So the reason I chose these two squashes was because butternut squash is very flavorful and has a very nutty flavor. And kibachi squash is very creamy and will give it that richness, and the soup will end up being like very flavorful, nutty, and that really bright color of butternut squash, and it's gonna be really creamy from the heavy cream and the kibachi. So let's get started.
I'm back in the New York blue.